I'm always the target for Honya, it's like no doubt. No doubt about that. Terrible start. Didn't think Autoclush was on, but it was.
On your right. Right side's clear.
Ooh.
Car right. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left. Clear all round. Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
A decent start. Not going to be able to hold this for long though.
Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Whoa.
Car right. Clear right.
Just look at that fucking speed!
He's still there, clear right.
And here the Porsches come.
Car left. Still there. Hold your line. July. He's still there. Clear left. Car right. Still there. He's still there.
What the fuck?
He's still there. Still there.
Jesus Christ!
Hold your line. Clear right.
Hello, Dezin! And Dezin, my man!
Just done a 155.72.
I'm doing a 158. That's 3 seconds faster per lap than me. This is fucking nuts.
Thank you. Okay, Scott, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate.
Not gonna have any chances. Hopefully I can just keep them behind me. I have a feeling that Honky Tonks is going to catch me.
That lap was a 157.89. That's your quickest lap in this session. Lap time was 157.64. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
Stay away from the outside curve there as well. Spyco and TDR are doing really well up there.
Let's make sure we can take them. That was 158.04. Sector 3 is 1.1 off the pace.
Come on, Spyco. Spyco will catch me. He is a very, very fast driver. And he's in a Porsche. So it's just a matter of when we get to the straights, then he will catch up. Is gonna come on the next straight out here, I think. Maybe he has to wait.
Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace.
Actually, no, it doesn't seem like
it. Okay, Scott, lap times are pretty consistent. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Right side's clear.
To see if we can stick with him for a while. Whoa, he slowed down a lot there. Jesus Christ. So I'll turn that on right now. I wonder why I have 2 damage in the front. Who did I hit? Question is if it was from lap number 1 in turn 1 when so many cars together. Nearly lost it there. Jesus Christ. That was so slippery. It's got a hold for, what is that, 4 more laps? Might be too much to ask for.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
So three more laps then. Well, I guess it will be two more laps. Or maybe three. Honky, now you got a little too close for my comfort. Chance he might catch me at the end of the straight. Maybe not.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Fuck off!
Left side. Clear left. Bad luck, Scott. Come on, don't let him get away.
Ah, so fucking slippery. Still go with a 6 or even a 7 place.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Whoa, okay.
Car left.
Fucking
clear
honky.
Left.
Honky, honky, honky. I think I gave him a love tap there. Not that I think he cares, but fuck's sake. Did slow down quite a lot in there. it comes to BMW. Just goes further over. Same thing again. Fucking crew chief is the same shit.
P6, there's the finish. Good drive.
Oh my God. Okay. Well, sixth place is not bad. We'll see if Honk has a problem with the little love tap he got there. Of course, it's annoying, but I mean, shit happens.